Holy shit, we are about to miss the new coat unboxing.
Oh man, am I keen for these.
I don't care.
Look at that in itself. Oh man, NWC, he is, oh, outdone himself. First one, Pantera, Far Beyond Driven. Hanes, size large tag, single stitch sleeves and waist. Winterland, Rock Express licensing, 1994. Some mark down the bottom, definite fading, sun damage, whatever you want to say, with the screw going through old mate's forehead. Pretty intense, but great. Tiny, tiny hole on the left armpit, and same on the right. And on the back, it's the Far Beyond Driven World Tour 1994. Simple, but a great one to have for a Pantera fan. Another Pantera. Great Southern Trendkill on the front. Very cool, very simple artwork. Very faded licensing down the bottom. I know it's old and that pleases me. On the East Coast size large tag, when he gave the measurements, it was definitely not a large. It's like a 2XL. It's pretty cool. I quite like East Coast shirts, personally. They're really thick. The collar feels elastic. I really like on the back. Fantastic. This is why I had to get it. The front is crazy, but the back seals the deal. Australian tour dates as well as New Zealand, but it's got Newcastle. I'm not even from Newcastle, but when I see Newcastle on a shirt, it just makes me feel good. Very good wear. It doesn't even seem too worn. Some cracking to the print, of course. Tiny, tiny bit of wear on the collar on the back there, but overall, terrific. Last but not least in the bundle, Ozzy Osbourne, 1988 Monowise Limited licensing. It's very easy to read too. Single stitch, sleeves and waist with Ozzy, old mate on the front, flames around him. He's just sitting. Oh, that's so nice. And it looks like marble sort of wood paneling in the Ozzy Osbourne print. Rock Express tag, size medium, made in Australia. Measurements made me believe that it is a larger fit, so here's to hope it. Fade all over. You can see darker around the armpit, but huge wear on it. On the back, Ozzy is my granny's favorite singer. The Demon King, a swell guy who likes pet, a heavy metal madman, Imperator of Dark Legion, all of the above. Look at that, it's like brownish orange on the front, light tint, oh no, yeah, no, it's the same. All right. Just, colors are great, and then in the background, it's like a cityscape it sort of looks like, I think. I'm not too sure. Yeah, it's like a cityscape and then woods, where there's building and woods and there's someone there, I can't really tell, but it's fantastic. I just love it. I love it, all right? You don't need to know. I love it. Superman, just a little Superman logo on the front. No licensing year, just a registered trademark, but you can tell it's about 95, 94 era. An old Acme tag, Acme Merchandising Australia, size XL, 100% cotton, made in Australia, with some distressing and wear on the back of the collar. Crazy all over fade. Completely faded all over. Single stitch, sleeves and waist. And on the back, big Superman logo. I love that font of Superman. So that's great. Some, look at this wear. That's weird. It's like patterns of parallel lines all the way down. Down the arms as well, but it's vertical a lot. Even more strange. And then some licensing down here. Let's see what year. 1994. So I was right. Fantastic. This, I don't usually get Superman shirt, but I don't know. Something about this one is just Superman.
There's no time to waste.
Anyway, fantastic. Thank you very much. Castle Door Select. Just saw him was like, why not, you know? Oh, look at that, he's thrown in a little sticker. The Golden Thrift. Shout out to the man. The Golden Thrift. Boys, boys, easily have a big love for that man. Spider-Man on the front, on the Gildan Activewear Ultra Blend Heavyweight Tag, size M. Spider-Man, he's just doing his thing on the front, he's swinging. This hand's, I don't know what it's doing, but he's swinging, you know? It's a nice paint print, but yeah, simple. Because of the back. What is this collab? What? Senior Mutant Ninja Turtles with a Batman logo, Superman logo, Spider-Man logo, Spidey Senses Junior Victory, Irish Week, 2002. So strange, but I love it. Looks like a bowling pin with just arms and legs. But yeah, very simple. Thank you very much. Now, this next bundle is from Two Step Vintage. The man himself has been featured on here before. Love that man. Fantastic. Just easily one of the nicest dudes there is. Minor Threat. Very simple. It's just got sheep, one black sheep down here. The album artwork of the album of the same name. Or somewhere around the collar. No tag. Somewhat of a newer one, so it looks like it'd be about late thousands, but I was happy to get that. Nothing on the back. Very simple. Next one. Cactus Jack.
Wanted dead.
Cactus Jack, the world's most dangerous wrestler. Use caution.
Extremely dangerous.
Fantastic. Delta Pro Weight Tag, size XL. I can tell by this. Great tag. It's on a lot of wrestling stuff. And on the back, yeah. It's just better. Double stitch sleeves and waist, which is not usually something I comment on, but we'll find out why in a sec. Fading down the bottom. Sun bleaching. Very simple, but very good. I love Mick Foley. So Mankind. So he's great. Nothing on the back, but I was very happy to get this one because I had one that was single stitch sleeves and waist. Brand new. Okay. With very interesting sun damage on the back just from storage. Okay. Fruit of the Loom tag. Okay. It even had a back back print where it had the WWF New Gen logo and it said 1998 licensing. Okay. It was fantastic, but it's so small.
Okay.
Very happy to get this one. Thank you again, Two Step. We're doing it. We're building the collection. The dancing babies are back. Look here. He's just dancing.
Ooga chaka.
He's just dancing. 1998, the dancing baby kinetic copyright. Very interesting. Oh, no way. It's a dancing baby tag. You didn't show me that. Kinetics. Exclusive. Officially licensed dancing. And it's a dancing baby on the tag. Amazing. Incredible. That is great. Just doing his dance moves. Feels quite new as well. The quality of the shirt is very good. Very interesting that it has a slit on the edge of the waist. I don't know why some shirts do this. Nothing on the back. Very, very, very good. Nirvana Bleach Tee. A bootleg one, to my knowledge. Unless it's a official re-release, because this is definitely not from the original Bleach email. But it's just very cool artwork. Just Nirvana playing mid-play, and then they've inverted the colors, made it black and white. Very simple. There's not much else to it. It feels really nice and soft, quite thick. It's got the double stitch color, which is interesting. No tag. It'd be very good if it had a tag. But on the back, it just says Nirvana at the top. Terrific. Thank you very much, Two-Step Vintage. Harper's Vintage. Thank you, Coat. Oh, no, thank you, Hansen. They were lovely. They don't do international shipping, but he decided he'd be able to do that. Right. So I really appreciate it. Nice sticker. Very cool. And a little badge as well. Pin, sorry. And I was like, how much? And he's like, yeah, you can just have it. So what? Are you sure? That's awesome. So that was very nice of him. I just think it's really cool. It's from the original movie. I'm going to assume. I'm not 100%, but it's got Iron Man and the bigger silver dude. I always forget. But anyway, I just like it. 2008 Marvel licensing. Marvel heavy metal. The gear, them fighting on a Steven Barry's tag size large. Very simple, but very cool. Some paint marks on the bottom and nothing on the back. Now these were the two that caught my attention that I had to get. The Ozfest 2000. The devil, Satan, big spike thing through him. Terrific. Single stitch sleeves and waist. Some distressing dots here. Some paint splatter or marks or something. On the All Sports size large tag. Nice fading all over. And on the back, fantastic. There's so many names. I love this one. It's really nice colors. It's very simple. A little bit of distressing up there as well. So this, perfect. And last but most definitely not least, Disney Animal Kingdom. Tigger, is that you? I don't think it is, Pooh Bear. Come on. You silly goof. Fantastic. I love this. It's such an interesting one. And as if it doesn't look like the tiger from Uncle Grandpa. Like exactly like the tiger from Uncle Grandpa. Fantastic. Lots of yellowing down the bottom. A bit of distressing down here, but we can try and get that out. Walt Disney World tags, 2000, like early 2000s, even to late 90s. Great tags. Really nice silver. Really good quality. Size. Non-existent. Strange. It's my memory here with 2XL. But yes, fantastic. I just love that. It's very good. Nothing on the back other than some distressing and some stains. So I guess something on the back. Thank you very much, guys. Really appreciate it. Next one. Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. Three. Interesting that they choose them. I don't even know if they're the teams that are in the game. I guess they're just the countries they thought of that had E in them. But anyway, very cool. Simple. Nice green 3. Size M on a screen printed Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 tag 2012. Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 on the left sleeve. Very good. Nothing on the back. Simple. Get out. Yes. Beautiful. Undertaker long sleeve. Brand new. That's brand new. There's no doubt about that. The print is beautiful. The color, fantastic. Thick collar, long sleeve. There's a lot of people. Long sleeve with the Undertaker, same print just down the right arm. World Wrestling Federation 1998 Titan Sports licensing. Acme tag, size S. Double tag. I love seeing wrestling stuff on Acme. I've got a bit more coming in too. But as cool as this is, look at that. So strange. The Undertaker standing in the spotlight in the ring. I love that you can just put three ropes behind him and you know it's wrestling. So good. Licensing as well down the bottom. World Wrestling Federation 1998. So good. It looks like he has no eyes because of the quality of the graphic and his arms are scaly, which is strange, but fantastic. So good. Next one. Beautiful. This Big Day Out 1992 to 1997 with the most creepy clamp, but whatever. Very simple, very nice graphic, very good colors. On a white tee with the yellowing on the arms. Little tiny bit of a hole starting there. Really nice thick collar. East Coast tag, that's why. Size XL, yellowing on the other arm, and on the back, beautiful colors. Look at that. You got people.
Unbelievable.
A little bit distressing there. Great lineup, great colors, great shirt. Big shout out to Jimmy. Satyragams. I'm not sure how to say your name and I apologize. Did you trade for this? Very happy with this. Fantastic. I came on an Invader Zim long sleeve. And I shit on some really good stuff.
We are the Wee Woo Poo Poo Police. You are arrested for shitting on some really good stuff.